Our sound did not come through on our video, so we are doing it again on the voiceover, but this is Nikki and Evelyn doing a science experiment, and our question is, can we blow up a balloon without using our mouth? So, what is the question, or how can you blow up a balloon? What are different ways, Evelyn?
Helium, air pump.
Fire, like a hot air balloon?
Fire, like a hot air balloon, or helium.
Or a helium tank, yeah. And how are balloons used?
To blow up.
Oh, yeah, we use them for decorations, for like birthday parties, things like that. So anyways, we are going to do an experiment, and we need a water bottle that is empty, some cold water, ice, hot water, an empty water bottle, and then a balloon. So we want to put the balloon over the empty water bottle mouth. And before that, you stretch it just a little bit just to kind of get it stretched out. So Evelyn is going to put in the ice into the cold water. And then what are you going to do next?
I'm going to pour the hot water.
Perfect. And then which way do you think that the balloon is going to blow up? Do you think it's going to blow up in the hot water or the cold water?
Hot water.
Okay. So originally she thought that it was going to blow up in both of the different types of water. So we're going to put it in the cold water first and see what it does. So Evelyn put it in the cold water and it wasn't really doing anything. So she decided to put it in the hot water and we left it in there for just a minute and we could start seeing what was happening to it. Do you remember what was happening to it?
Blowing up.
Yeah, it started blowing up. It was pretty awesome. Yeah. And then what happened when you put it in the cold water?
It didn't
blow up. What happened to the air that was inside of it? Do you remember why it blew up the balloon when you put it in the hot water?
Because
it had air in it. Was it because the air was less dense because the molecules were going faster? They were moving super, super fast. So they were expanding and they made the balloon expand?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And when they got cold, what happened to the molecules? Do you remember? Do they move faster or slower?
Faster.
They move slower. The molecules move slower because they got colder. Just like when you get really, really cold, you don't want to move as fast. And see, it deflated right in the cold water. Say thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching.